We in Gitafai have had an ambulance since the first regime, but I have had a very bad relationship when it comes to requests for ambulances that has also been reassigned to other duty stations other than the designated station, which is Gitafai. And therefore, Mr. Speaker, the statement sought, the Honorable Kodo Wikomo would not have come at a better time. And I would also want to add my voice and say, and ask whether there could be a policy guideline on the usages of the ambulances. I want to agree with the Honorable Kodo that we need to know whether there is a policy guideline, a procedure in which these ambulances can be utilized in a more responsive manner. Should there be an emergency that occurs, how the responses are conducted, the kind of personnel, the kind of the equipment and facilities inside the ambulances, whether they are up to date, whether they could be expired in terms of drugs, the caregivers, the nurses who are supposed to move the ambulances, the availability, and the impact if they are withdrawn from the dispensaries or the health centers they are supposed to operate, whether they are remedial, health providers who come to replace them.